salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story. Pictures, click states, that means when he puts it down, tax picking it up. Much never conserve a status, but still even in starstruck. Opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Putting together himself, the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, because Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving him guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with Destiny. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Call him life. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with time for the fucking mind. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be with. Then rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to roll with wood. He's not making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment for his name. Keep asking him, was it? Giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym. No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10%